We love coming down here. Me and my husband and two kids come in for medications for everything from ADHD to fibromyalgia. The staff has always been really friendly, treated us really well. I would say the medicine helps. We've gotten really lucky. The medicine has helped with the fibromyalgia. It has helped with my kids' ADHD, my husband's ADHD. He's almost human again. So I'd say it's probably 75% medicine, 25% people, but having the support from the research staff has helped a lot too. It's improved my life. Now that I know exactly that, yes, it is fibromyalgia and we're starting to get the pain under control, I'm feeling a lot better. I'm able to do a lot more. The medications help get my depression under control, so I'm a better functioning mom. It's gotten my kids where my kids can do their schoolwork and they focus better. My husband is a much better partner. He's not, he's more attentive. He can do more things at once and not be so scattered. So all in all, it's made the family more cohesive and able to be better functioning. I was skeptical at first just because you never know if you're going to get a placebo, if you're going to get a drug, if it's going to help, if you're going to have major side effects. But once you actually get into a study and you start, a lot of the worries and the fears and the anxiety go away. And you know that it's a good thing. It's a really good thing. You're taking a positive step towards managing your own illnesses, and that always helps. It makes you feel better. It boosts your confidence, your self-esteem, makes you feel better knowing that you're taking a positive step towards making your own life better.